Hello everybody, I'm Gabby and this is Gabby Tech. In today's video I'm gonna present you this portable monitor from Lepow that I got from Amazon after seeing the good feedbacks and comments underneath the product. I think it's a very good portable monitor. We will take a look together and you will tell me yourself. Don't forget to like and subscribe and follow me on all social media. Also watch my latest video on TikTok. Thank you very much, much love. Here is our warranty card. We have 3 years and 6 months warranty. That's impressive. And you activate it here. This is the monitor himself. It's very light. Not heavy at all. You can put it in your bag. It's even lighter than a tablet. Super light. It's black color. 15.6 inch IPS panel. Very good for also gaming. That means you can also game on it. That's so nice of them. In the set we have this PU leather case and stand that the monitor can stay when we do stuff on it. A special patch installation cleaning kit, USB type C cable, HDMI cable and power cable. The amazing thing about this product is that you can connect it to your mobile phone and you can watch movies or something else. Basically, it's cool. You can do a good job of it because of its IPS panel. In the set we have also special screen protector that you can put. A screen protector. They actually made a good set with this monitor. They put case, they put protector. It's normally stuff that we buy separately from each other. The monitor has 2 integrated speakers inside. Cool, that means we also hear stuff. It has USB type C jack, this mini HDMI port and audio jack here. And I am so surprised how light it is. Of course you will try it in means of gaming and video to see how the colors are looking. And I'm sure we can do 1-2 things to calibrate the colors the way we like. This monitor costs only $200 and you can find link in the descriptions from where to get it if you like this review and you think you would like to have something that way. You have also options silver, black silver, blue in means of color and also a little bit more stuff, for example more brightness on the different models you can choose, but of course a little bit more money extra. This one has 300 nits maximum brightness, which is not impressive. Because I'm used to 500-600 nits brightness, but 300 nits is completely okay for something that portable and convenient. Now I'll put it on its stand so you would understand how it looks, the full set with the PU leather cover. The cover is magnetic, it already sticks to the metal. And I will show you how to adjust this monitor because I saw that many people are having problems. Sorry for my sticky fingerprints, but I'll clean them later on. As you see here, we have 2 adjustment lines. We put it here, one of them. Then we take the back part and we bend it. And then it sticks here. So, we adjusted our Lepow monitor. Since the leather PU case is magnetic, everything is so easy to do. And then you are good to go. I plugged the monitor into my laptop through USB Type-C. And now we have a picture. I told you the monitor has on and off button from one of the sides. Mini HDMI and USB Type-C. Let's see how the colors look. Is that the maximum brightness? Here we have the menu button. That's the brightness, maximum brightness we can achieve. I'll turn off a little bit the light so you can see. You also can hear the internal speakers. The colors are nice and beautiful. From here we go into the menu settings, we press the button. This is the volume. Let's see how is the maximum volume. It has dual speaker after all.
In fact, you just see how many stuff it can get. Sometimes I'm even surprised. I basically
the quality is good.
Space is still finishing. This is a magical
the menu where you can adjust the settings. If you want, you can copy my settings because I found that they're the optimal settings. Brightness on 100, contrast on 50, black level on 50, sharpness on 2, eco standard, DCR off, aspect white, color temperature user, red 50, green 51 and blue 50, OCD timer 10 seconds, volume, signal source, low blue light, HDR more tough, it has HDR mode but obviously it's not an HDR monitor. The colors are beautiful. I don't know what's the refresh rate exactly. See, I will try it in situation of gaming also. But you see my convenient setup, I can watch everything at my monitor. You can use it as a second monitor if you multitask, or you can just chill and watch some movies on it if your monitor screen is not enough. You can plug the monitor through USB Type-C as I did to my laptop and it's still working. You can use the portrait mode or normal mode, depend on your taste, and you can make it more lighted or more straight. It's a convenient device. It would be even more better if it was touchscreen, but there is no full happiness in this world, ladies and gentlemen. You can adjust it the way you like if you're gonna look at stats or graphs or something else. Very convenient setup for people who like to have more than one monitor, and if you're on the way, it's a perfect solution. I really like this Lepow portable monitor. Check in the description, you can find it. And now I suggest we try some gaming on it because I know a lot of people are taking it for a gaming test monitor. So we will try it also. Thank you very much for watching this video review, guys. Be sure to like and subscribe and follow me on all social media. Thank you. Thank you very much for watching this review. Be sure to like and subscribe. Follow me on all social media. And let's go and game a little bit on this sweet Lepow monitor.